What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Jack Reacts. And today, y'all, we have, I would say, a semi-highly requested video. Today, we have Playa, Cheers to You. And look, y'all, with a name like that, this better be fire. I'm not gonna talk too long. I got the lyrics pulled up. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. Ooh. Oh, that's Timbaland for sure. Wow. I'm sorry. I normally wait to the end of the chorus. I literally cannot wait a second longer before I pause this. Yeah, he lived up to the name for sure. I think he most definitely exceeded my expectations. I mean, I kind of guessed this was going to be good. As with pretty much every song y'all recommend me, I assume it's going to be good because 99% of the songs that y'all recommend me are at least good. A lot of times they're great. Sometimes they're amazing. This is amazing, and there's a few reasons in particular. Number one, the beat. That's the first thing that got my attention, and shout out to Timbaland. I made sure to look it up, and I was right. He produced this. He did his thing on this. The beat is so good. There's so many subtle layers to it too, and compared to most Timbaland beats, this is a little bit different. Most Timbaland beats I react to, I mean, they're always fire, but this has like a little bit of a southern twang to it. It kind of reminds me of like a Zaytoven beat or something, but with the Timbaland bounce to it, of course. Now, besides the beat, this dude's singer right here is killing it. He is murdering this track right here. And I guess Playa is a group, apparently, clearly. I thought it was just one dude. It's not. It's a group. Now, I know that. Besides the dude on the lead, the other, I think it was like two or three dudes on the background, they were killing it too. Like when the chorus came in, that's when I really fell in love with the song. I mean, the verse was fire, intro was hard. When the chorus came in, I'm like, all right, this is my new song. Thank you to all of y'all who recommended this to me. This is yet another jam that is going on my day-to-day playlist. Come on now. Ooh, oh, we got a different lead now. And I love the lyrics too, by the way. So let me ease your mind. And let's make a toast that it'll be. Oh, she's fine. I don't think old buddy can compete with these guys. You know what I'm saying? Or maybe that's one of the guys, I can't tell. Alright, when they go like this, that's when you know they're singing. Oh, he got deep. Yeah. Yeah, see, now that it's showing off, they're just singing, just to sing. You know what I'm saying? It's like they're just ad-libbing. I love that. It's about to go down. I think I like the light-skinned dude in the front the best, vocally. The dude in the hat killed it too, though, don't get me wrong, but the guy who started off, he made the biggest first impression on me personally. Let me know his name. Let me know the names of all three of these dudes. It's three men. In the beginning, I think I said it was like two or four men. It's three men, clearly. Yeah, I love this. I don't got to say that. I've pretty much been alluding to that this whole reaction. Thank you once again to all y'all who recommended this to me once again. Y'all came through with the recommendations as per usual. That's to be expected at this point. Come on now. I don't know why it took me so long to get to this group, though, because they have been on my list for at least, I would say, 2 or 3 months now. But I'm here, and they are here to stay. I'm definitely going to be checking out some more songs from their discography for sure. So comment some songs of them in the comments below. I'll check them out as soon as I can. But that is it for the video. If y'all liked it, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if y'all haven't already, and y'all have a blessed day, blessed night, whatever part of the world you're watching this in, and peace.